Halo, selamat siang kawan-kawan. Ketemu lagi di channel saya, Delta Rahwanda. Kali ini kita akan membahas sedikit alfabet dalam bahasa Rusia. Kemudian juga kita akan membahas angka-angka dalam bahasa Rusia dan bagaimana seorang warga negara Rusia mengucapkan beberapa negara yang saya akan sebutkan nanti kepada dia. Sekarang kita sapa dulu sahabat saya dari Rusia yang bernama Ilyas ya. Ilya, ya. Oke, okay. Hello Ilya.
Hi.
Okay, how are you?
Very fine.
Oh, yeah. Okay, so Ilya. Yeah. In your language it is Ilya, but in my language normally we have Ilyas.
Ilyas.
Ilyas. Oh. Okay, you have Ilya, ya. Yeah. Okay, Ilya. So hari ini kita akan membahas nama-nama negara dalam bahasa Rusia, ya. Yeah. Okay, now today we are going to talk about how do you say these countries in your language, ya.
Yeah? Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, how do you say Central Africa?
Центральная Африка.
Okay, what about South Korea?
Южная Корея.
What about North Korea?
Северная Корея.
Северная Корея.
Yeah.
What about Mexico?
Мексика.
Okay. Laos?
Laos.
What about East Timor?
Западный Тимор.
Западный.
Западный, yeah.
Oh, Западный Тимор. Okay, what about England?
Англия.
Англия. And India?
India.
India. Thailand?
Thailand.
Thailand. Okay, what about Japan?
Yaponia.
Yaponia. Oke. Yeah. Oke, okay, gitu kawan-kawan. Jadi ada beberapa negara yang berbeda ya. Ada Inggris tadi, kemudian ada Jepang, ada Afrika Tengah, Korea Utara dan Korea Selatan. Oke, okay, now I want you to I want to listen how do you count from 1 to 10 in your Russian language? From 1 to 10.
I think about 6 or
No, I mean how do you say 1 2 3 in your language? Yeah.
Yes. 1 yes. 2 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Oke, okay. Ada kata yang sama persis kawan-kawan. Dua. Mm-hmm. Ya?
Yeah?
Dua is two, ya? Yeah? Oke. Okay.
Yeah.
Kata itu sama persis. Dua. Two. Oke, okay. Sama dalam bahasa Indonesia juga dua. Oke, okay. What about the alphabet? Is it similar
alphabet,
or the same?
I don't know. How many... It's not the same. How many letters you have in your alphabet?
I don't know exactly, yeah. So A, yeah, but similar in England, A until Z we have it. How do you pronounce it? A, B, C, D?
A, B, V, G, D, E, Y, G, Z, I, и краткая, K, L, M, N, O, P, R, S, T, U, F, H, C, Ч, Ш, Щ, твердый знак, Ы, мягкий знак, E, U, Я.
Sounds serious. So yeah. Difficult, yeah? Kia, kis, ya. What is that? Kisnak. What letter is that?
Мягкий знак. Is it a letter?
I'm just yeah, I can show you.
Show yeah,
it? It's different, yeah? Not like ABC.
Yes, it's difficult. Different, it's but if you want to say U, is it simple U? But if you letter U and мягкий знак, it was L.
Oh, oke, okay. Oke okay, ya begitu kawan-kawan, kita dapat informasi baru bagaimana mengucapkan alfabet dalam bahasa Rusia. Terdengar susah banget ya, but for me it sounds like your language sounds like something very proud ya, yeah? When you pronounce your language. Oke okay, ya, yeah, oke, okay. Are you proud of your language? Yes, of course, ya. Ya, oke. Oke, thank you very much, Ilya. Oke, okay, see you next time. Ya, yeah, bye.
Yes, see ya.